Welcome back to another video, Sohail here, and today I want to teach you a 1 hour trading strategy that is one of the best and most profitable strategies for trading on 1 hour time frame. It's very easy with high degree of accuracy and you only need to pay attention to all the points that I'm going to explain in this video. Just make sure you watch this video until the end so you won't miss any important point. Alright, since this is a 1 hour trading strategy, here we set the chart time frame on 1 hour. This is the price chart of euro to US dollar, but there is no limitation on this, and you can use this trading strategy on any other asset or market, whether it's forex, crypto, or stocks. In this trading strategy, we have three indicators. For adding indicators, here we click on indicators and we simply search the name. The first one, standard deviation, NPOL Gaussian filter, this one, which is written by someone named LOXX. This is a Gaussian filter with standard deviation filtering, which is an excellent indicator that perfectly shows turning points of the market. As you can see, this line changes color between red and green, and it also shows trading signals for opening long and short positions. For example, here the line turned to green, so the L signal for opening a long position appeared. Please pay attention that a decision is taken only when this candle is closed, and actually the entry point would be at the beginning of next candle. All right, the next indicator that we want to add is RSI, relative strength index, this one, and we must change its settings. Here for RSI length we set it at 30, and also we don't need the moving average line, so here in the style tab we uncheck it. We click on OK, and the last indicator that we want to add is MACD, moving average convergence divergence, and we must change its settings. Here in the inputs tab, for the fast length we set it at 24, and for the slow length we set it at 52. In this strategy we only need the histogram, so here in the style tab we uncheck the MACD line and signal line. Alright, everything is already set on the chart, and let's see how we trade based on this 1 hour trading strategy. This is a very easy trading strategy with simple conditions on these indicators for opening a long or short positions. When this line turns to green, in other words a long signal appears, we must take a look at the RSI and MACD histogram. For long positions, RSI must be above 50 and MACD histogram should be green. Please pay attention that when this signal appears during a candle, you should not enter because this can change during the candle formation. You must wait until this candle is closed and enter at the beginning of the next candle if the situation remains positive and also RSI and MACD confirm. So we can enter a long position here at this point. The stop loss for this trade can be placed below the previous swing low, and for the times that it's far from our trade entry, like this case, you can place the stop loss below the indicator line because it kind of acts like support levels similar to moving averages. And for the profit of this trade, you can take it in two ways. You can set it in advance at a level that makes risk to reward ratio equals 1.5, or you can use price action analysis and using trailing stop loss to lock in your profit so you can get the most out of your position as the price is continuing its direction. Please pay attention that before this signal here we also had a long position signal, but the RSI was below 50, so it was not confirmed. Here also we had a short position signal, and for short position signal the RSI should be below 50 and also MACD histogram should be red, and you can see that none of them confirmed this short position signal. Moving on the chart, here we got a short signal, RSI is above 50, so we don't enter any short trade here, and after that we got a long position signal, and for this signal you can see that MACD histogram is red, so we don't enter any long position here also. And here we got a short position signal, which RSI is below 50 and MACD histogram is red, so we enter a short position here at the beginning of this candle. Because the indicator line is a little bit far from our trade entry, we can set our stop loss here above the opening price of the previous candle, and we can take the profit at risk reward ratio of 1.5. Moving on the chart, here we got a long position signal, but you can see that it's not confirmed by MACD histogram. And here we got a short position signal. RSI is below 50 and MACD histogram is also red. So it's confirmed and we could enter a short position here at the beginning of next candle. But as you can see, it wasn't a good signal and the trade would end up with loss unless you could manage to close your position here by price action analysis. After this trade, here we got a long position signal, which as you can see, RSI is above 50, MACD histogram is also green. So we can enter a long position here at the beginning of the next candle. And for this trade, the price went all the way up here at this point. Here we got a short signal, not confirmed by RSI and MACD histogram. And here we got another long signal that both of RSI and MACD histogram confirmed this signal. So we could enter another long position here at the beginning of next candle. As you can see, working with this trading strategy is very easy and you just need to be focused on the situations of these three indicators to spot the opportunities that all the conditions are met. This is a swing trading strategy and you may leave your positions open overnight, so don't forget placing stop loss and make sure you have the required measures in your risk management strategy for the cases that the market goes against your position. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, feel free to ask and leave a comment for me. I'll answer your questions as soon as possible. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell so you get the notifications of my new videos. See you guys in next video and good luck with your trading.